puppy starting his 2 week board train today. Bullet has had some training at home, no major behavioral issues. Owner's main complaints are he's got a ton of energy, so much to the point that he tries to play with their other dog, who's much older, and hurts her on a regular basis, which is not okay. He cannot politely greet people, which is an issue for them. He jumps a lot, pulls on the leash really hard. They can't take him for walks. He's super mouthy, some basic puppy stuff, and he has selective hearing. They ask him to do something, and he only listens when he wants to or pretends like he doesn't hear them. He goes off and does his own thing. This is Bullet 1.0. They are after Bullet version 2.0. They want him to be mannerly and immediately obedient. They want him to be calm at home, and especially with the other older dog. They would like him to politely greet people, and they want the ability to take him on leisurely walks and bring him in public places. So we're gonna see where Bullet's obedience stands today. Bullet, come. All the progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.